Yeah!
No time for tats. Welcome to the Mansplaining Show. To see if they can resist cutting off women in exchange for cash. Before we meet our contestants, let's have a quick definition for the folks at home. Mansplaining.
Mansplaining is when a dude is trying to tell a woman actual facts, but she keeps insisting that the wage gap is real.
Ooh, and that indicates that our secret first round is over. Quick, minus 200 points for interrupting me, a woman. Let's meet our contestants. This is Rick, a 28-year-old who is the proud owner of HPV. He enjoys golf, Neil Young, and can only hear the first five words that a woman said.
Excuse me, sweetheart, can you let everybody fucking know I love Neil Young, dude?
Exactly. Warcraft player. Dave enjoys Reddit.
Actually, it's World of Warcraft. And I wouldn't say that I enjoy Reddit after the social justice warriors totally blew it and they're
screwed up. And finally, our last contestant is Ed, a 32-year-old self-proclaimed feminist who likes to discuss why monogamy is oppressing women.
Yeah, that's right, Tracy. First of all, as a feminist, I'd like to say that this show is totally great for your cause.
Okay.
And afterwards, you should totally come over. I got some really great think pieces that I think you could really learn a lot from.
That's not gonna happen. Let's start the show! In our first segment, None Ya Business, two women will have a private conversation. And whichever man cuts them off to explain something unnecessary will lose 300 points. Let's begin.
Well, I really enjoyed LA being a little bit cooler this year, you know? I feel like normally this time of the year it's already burning up.
El Nino was supposed to hit the LA area a lot harder than it did in science. It should actually kind of baffle that there hasn't been as much rainfall as there actually was.
Okay, well, it still has hit somewhat, so it has been a little bit cooler, and I guess I was just saying that I think it's been really nice.
Yeah, but the snowfall has been nearly enough to fix the drought, so we still have to be like really conscientious about water conservation.
No one was even talking about that. Minus 300 points. Ladies, thank you so much. And I agree, the colder weather has been nice. Please, enjoy the scarves we have for you backstage. I'll see you. And now it's time for the lightning elimination round! In this round, we'll show you boys some images on the screen. And all you have to do is not say anything. Okay, all you have to do is not say anything. Let's begin.
Honestly, I fucked the shit out of her.
Sorry, Rick, that does count as saying something. Minus 100 points.
Okay, again, I want to emphasize that I am an ally, and I appreciate Lena's nudity as a form of art, but she's like a New York 5, and I don't want to see that all the time.
I'm so sorry, Ben, but those were also words. And now it's time for our final round. In this round, we're going to show you a video. And whatever man can resist speaking for 10 seconds will win $10,000!
$10 million!
It's a
that amplifies paranormal activity. We might be the only ones who can stop it.
Holtzman! But the real losers are the women who had to interact every single day.